fail!
That was a wonderful evening. And I was proved right, of course, about the Grinch. I'm a rightful proud of she and I, sir Grinch, of course, I am thrilled about. And of course, you are to become my wife.
I don't think I actually said this.
That's just a formality, you know, and say no to me. Now, how about we finish this wonderful evening by you inviting me back for a nightcap? I could even stay there.
Oh,